Sandhya asks that if she opts for a perpetual SIP but then stops paying into it after 2 years, will she be penalized and will she have to withdraw her corpus?
She might be penalized by the bank because there will be a instruction which will be hitting her bank. And otherwise, and even if you have given a mandate for a perpetual SIP, you can cancel that mandate and you can inform the fund company that you want to cancel your SIP. So future investments will not happen and you will also be saved from a transaction hitting your bank which will decline it. That's one. There is absolutely no reason why you will be forced to redeem your investment. All this is your investment and it can continue to remain invested and perform till you want it to. You will not be returned your money back, or the investment will continue to work. You will not be forced to take your money out.